gentlemen, it's certainly our pleasure to welcome you to Atlanta, Georgia, the home of Delta Airlines. The local time is 9:56 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please remember to use caution when opening overhead bins to avoid any injury from items that may have shifted during our flight. Feel free to use your mobile devices at this time, and before exiting the aircraft, do take a quick look around your seat and make sure that you have everything that you brought on board with you today. The safety of our customers and crew remains Delta's top priority as we do deplane today. We are going to ask that you allow ample space between yourself and other customers. Please let the row in front of you progress towards the boarding door, allowing 6 feet of distance before your row stands. Your satisfaction is important to us. In the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We value the feedback, and we use your responses to continually improve your travel experiences. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in before flights or managing your sky miles and pounds. It's certainly been our pleasure having you on board today, ladies and gentlemen, for this historic final landing of our McDonnell Douglas MD-88. Yes. On behalf of Delta Airlines, Sky Team, our global partners, but most importantly, your Atlanta-based crew, it's been our absolute pleasure having you on board today, ladies and gentlemen. We do wish you a most pleasant morning here in Atlanta, or wherever your travels may take you. We do look forward to seeing you again on another Delta flight real soon.
Give a great shout out to both of our captains up front for that awesome landing on this last flight on this wonderful Mad Dog aircraft. Thank you.
time, we do want to thank Team Mad Dog for all the memories you've given us, the passengers you've moved, the loved ones you've connected. You've done us well, and we greatly appreciate you. Stand by, I'll call.
Definitely, I'm sure you're by your side.